dreamed I went to heaven, and you were there with me. We walked upon the streets of gold, beside the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing, and someone called your name. You turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, "Friend, you may not know me now." And then he said, "But wait, you used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. And one day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." Then another man stood before you and said, "Remember the time a missionary came to your church? His pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I'm here today. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. One by one they came, far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made. I noticed on the earth, in heaven,
oh my
now
goodness,
proclaimed.
Thank you. Can I have a kiss?
I know up in heaven.
Can I have a kiss?
You're not supposed to cry. But I am almost sure.
God has spent a lot of time teaching me this year about ups and downs, about being comfortable where you are and being uncomfortable where you are, and how that lesson can impact the people around us. He has blessed our family this year as we made the transition to Florida from North Carolina. But he's also taught us that we can do more with less. And through Grace Alive, he's given us a vision of what his kingdom is going to be like, something that we had never experienced anywhere else. For me personally, it's been a little tough finding out where I fit in here. But at the same time, I guess my experiences from past churches has given me a lot of direction. It's made me look at what I really love, what my passion really is, and how to use it in a very different setting than I've ever used it in before. And for me, just on a real personal level, God has really worked on my heart about loving other people, loving them in a way that is not just words, but deeds. And he's provided me with some great examples of that love here at Grace Alive.